will derive another expansion formula x plus a in bracket x plus b. Multiplication of these two bracket. X plus a into x plus b. For simplification, first multiply by x to next bracket, x multiply by x plus b plus a multiply by x plus b. X into x, x square plus x into b, xb plus a into x, ax or xa plus a into b, ab. Now, xb and xa, we take x as a common, a plus b plus ab, and our formula become x plus a into x plus b equal to x square plus a plus b multiply by x plus ab. Here x and x like terms and a and b are unlike terms. Like term square plus summation of unlike terms into like terms plus multiplication of unlike term. Now we will solve some examples by using this formula. Number one example, a plus 2 multiplied by a minus 1. A plus 2 into a minus 1. Here a like term and 2 and 1 are unlike term. By using formula x square, that is a square minus plus in bracket unlike terms, summation of unlike term, that is 2 plus minus 1 into like term a plus multiplication of unlike terms 2 into minus 1. Here a square, a that is like term, and 2 and minus 1 are unlike term. Our formula is like term square, that is a square. A is the like term, equal term, a is the equal term, like term. A square plus sum of unlike term. Here 2 and minus 1 are unlike term. The sum of these two terms into multiply by like term a plus product of unlike term, that is 2 into minus 1. A square, 2 minus 1, 1. 1a. Plus, 2 into minus 1, that is minus 2. A square plus a minus 2. Now, another example. M minus 4 into m plus 6. M minus 4 into m plus 6. Here m is the like term, both the bracket m is the common, so we call as the like term. M is the like term and minus 4 and 6 are unlike term. By our formula, like term square, that is m square plus sum of the unlike term, that is minus 4 plus 6, sum of unlike term into multiply by like term m plus product of unlike term, that is minus 4 into 6. M square, 6 minus 4, 2m. Multiplication of positive and negative number is negative. 6 into 4, 24. Third example, p plus 8 multiply p minus 3. Now, p is the like term and 8 and 3 are unlike term. So, p square, like term square plus sum of unlike term 8 plus minus 3, sum of unlike term into like term multiplied by like term plus product of unlike term 8 into minus 3. P square, 8 plus minus 3, 8 minus 3, that is 5p. Product of plus and positive and negative number is negative 8 into 3 minus 12. all. M plus 2 upon 3 into A minus 7 upon 3. A is the like term and 2 upon 3 minus 7 upon 3 are unlike term. M square like term square plus sum of unlike term 2 upon 3 plus minus 7 upon 3 sum of unlike term into like term plus product of unlike term. M square. Summation of this fraction 2 upon 3 plus minus, that is minus 7 upon 3. 2 minus 7, that is minus 5 upon 3. And multiplication 2 into minus 7 minus 14 upon 3 into 3, 9. M square minus 5 upon 3 M minus 14 upon 9. Now last example. First bracket 1 upon y plus 4 multiply by 1 upon y minus 9. Here 1 upon y, 1 upon y, that is the like terms. 1 upon y is like terms and 4 and minus 9 are like terms. By using this formula, like term square, that is 1 upon y bracket square plus sum of unlike term, sum of unlike term 4 plus minus 9 multiply like term, that is 1 upon y plus product of unlike term 4 into minus 9. 1 upon y square, 1 upon y square. 4 minus 9, 4 minus 9, 9 minus 4, 5. Sign of this 9 is negative, so negative 5 into 1 upon y, that is minus 5 upon y. Minus product of these two numbers is negative. 4 into 9, 36. So our answer is 1 upon y square minus 5 upon y minus 36. Now we will expand the another formula, a plus b plus c bracket square. A plus b plus c bracket square. So we write 2 times multiplication of this bracket, a plus b plus c multiply by a plus b plus c. For simplification, we multiply this bracket by this bracket. So first of all, we multiply by a to next bracket, a plus b plus c, plus multiply b to next bracket, b into a plus b plus c, into c multiply by next bracket, a plus b plus c. For simplification, we simplify these three brackets, multiplication of three brackets. A multiply by this bracket, a into a square, plus a into b, ab, plus a into c, ac, plus multiply this bracket, b into a, ab, plus b into b, b square, plus b into c, bc, plus c into this bracket, c into a, that is ac, plus c into b, that is bc, plus c into c, c square. Now write the a square plus b square plus c square, and then ab like term ab plus ab, that is 2ab, plus AC plus AC, BC plus BC, BC plus BC, 2BC, plus AC plus AC, 2AC. So our formula becomes A plus B plus C bracket square equal to first term square plus second term square plus third term square. A square plus B square plus C square plus 2 into multiplication of the first two terms, 2ab plus plus 2 into multiplication of next two term BC plus 2 into multiplication of first and third term AC. We solve one example by using this expansion formula. 2p plus 3m plus 4n bracket square. First term 2p, second term 3m, third term 4n. By using formula, first term square 2p square plus second term square 3m square plus third term square 4n square. A square plus B square plus C square plus 2 into multiplication of first two terms 2p into 3m plus 2 into next two terms 3m into 4n plus 2 into first and last 2p into 4n. 2p square 4p square plus 3m square 9m square plus 16n square. 2 into 2 4, 4 into 3 12, 12pm plus 2 into 3 6, 6 into 4 24mn plus 2 into 2 4, 4 into 4 16, p into n pm. So our answer is 4p square plus 4 9m square plus 16n square plus 12pm plus 24mn plus 16.